You know, we want the school to be healthy, but we don't want it to feel sterile. And you really have to be intentional to make that happen under the current circumstances. Our school may be half full, but our hearts are not. We have just felt that way all day long. Our hearts are just overflowing because we finally have our kids back. Our heart is just to do everything that we can to not lose the feeling of family and home and welcomeness inside our building. And we also have to work hard to bring the inside of our building to the outside, since our parents and families can't come in right now.
Problem, but Kaylin understands pretty well.